Guys, today's video, how to get that V taper. So the V taper is basically when you have the body in the shape of a V. So that basically means broad shoulders, so big shoulders, you know, and then a small waist, so like a V, you know. So basically, in the simplest form, that's the most attractive trait, you know. And basically everyone wants broad shoulders and a narrow waist. You know, that's the goal. So how to actually get that look? Now, a lot of that is based on genetics. You know, so some people just have a larger waist. Some people have bigger shoulders, you know, wider shoulders, you know. It basically all depends on genetics. But you can still fix, you know, to look better. But just keep in mind that a lot of that shape of your body is based on your genetics. Now, how to actually look better? Well, with the waist, you have two things that you have to do. So first, you have to lose body fat to get leaner, to lose the fat around it, to reveal the muscle. That's gonna make your waist smaller. So you have to do that with a calorie deficit. So you need to either eat less calories or burn more calories to get in a calorie deficit, and that's gonna make you lose fat. So that's the first thing you need to do. And the second thing is to train your abs, because your abs are not just made in the kitchen, they are revealed in the kitchen. So you actually have to build them up in the gym. So you have to do weighted ab exercises as well as calisthenic ab exercises, you know, a lot of different exercises to target those lower abs and those obliques, because the obliques, they determine a lot how narrow your waist is going to be, how you're going to look, and those lower abs. So those are the two most important areas, the lower abs and the obliques. Now that covers the waist. Now you have to deal with the shoulders. Now with the shoulders, you actually have to put on muscle. Now to put on muscle, you have to be in a calorie surplus. So after you're done with your deficit, with losing fat when you're lean, that you can get into a small calorie surplus and start bulking. Lift heavy weights, especially big body compound movements. Now don't, if you just want to focus on your shoulders, don't do isolation exercises. Rather stick with big body compound movements that work multiple muscle groups. Deadlifts, squats, bench press, bent over rows. And then you can target specific exercises that target the shoulders that are also compound exercises, like overhead press, one arm dumbbell press, the normal dumbbell press, the handstand push-ups. You got the pike press. You got a lot of different compound exercises that primarily target the shoulders, and that's what you should focus on. Plus that, with a calorie surplus, lifting heavy weights, big body movements, and you're gonna put on muscle to get wider, bigger shoulders, which combined with that narrow lean waist, you know, with built up muscles down there, is gonna get that V taper look. But like I said, guys, a lot of it is genetics. How your body is going to be shaped is a lot depending on your genetics, but you can still look better and you can always improve. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you out. Definitely like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe. Peace out.